Kasese District, 36 Congolese fishermen out of 181 who were detained in different Ugandan prisons since 2019 have been released and handed over to the Democratic Republic of Congo security at the Uganda-Mpondwe border. Now, recently, Congolese President Felix Tshisekedi, in close collaboration with his counterpart Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, signed an agreement on regional cooperation and diplomacy. We have the details in the following report.
325 fishermen, which was released for paying $300.
The president of the Association of Congolese Fishermen working on Lake Edward, Mbusa Kavasianu, says the favor that gave freedom to these fishermen is the result of diplomatic efforts carried out in Kinshasa, combined with pleas from local organizations of fishermen working on Lake Edward. He also pleads for intervention by the Congolese government to regulate fishing activities and also for the release of their fishing gear.
Wale wote wenye kuwa ndani watoke mara moja kama ingeliwezekana.
James Mbahimba, the ambassador of Uganda to the Democratic Republic of Congo, together with other stakeholders while addressing the released fishermen at Mpondwe border, revealed that the decision follows the instruction by the two presidents.
The same spirit with what the president had talked about. We are same people across borders and people with minor cases, we can look at it. So as a team, we sat and got out some of these people with minor cases of illegal entry with illegal fishing gears, and we decided that we honor the presidential directive and send them back to their country.
Mbahimba warned Congolese nationals against entering Ugandan waters without clearance, saying the rules that govern Ugandans might affect them if they continue to do this and lead to more arrests.
We have sent 36 of them. And then we have also agreed in the next couple of 2 weeks, we shall be sending some of their fishing gear, but which is legal. If they are undersized, we shall ban them in Uganda, but we shall reform them.
Kasese Resident District Commissioner Lieutenant Joe Walusimbi disclosed that all fishing gadgets that were detained from the Congolese during their arrests will be given back to them in 2 weeks' time.
Kuna injini na vitu mbalimbali vingine. Baada ya wiki mbili nakwenda kupokea list kutoka kwenu huku. Alafu na mimi nione kwa kuwa pasto viko mingi. Iko ya wa Uganda na wa Kongole. So baada ya wiki mbili tawasiliana na wakubwa wenu. Alafu tuje tutarudia hapa tukabidhi vitu vyenu wale.
Last year, 181 fishermen were detained in the Ugandan prisons of Katwe and Mubuku in Kasese District. They have been granted collective release by the presidential pardon. Story by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news in Kasese District.